the realtor told you all about the Dagmars, huh?
Yes, that was the family who first lived here, right?
We heard it was a funeral parlor around the turn of the century. Don't say.
Old Dagmar had been running the bodies and burying empty coffins. Some even said he was selling to the Orientals over in Boston, turning them into chop suey. It wasn't long after that that the trouble began. Leaving here. Don't fight it. Just accept it. You stay, you satisfy the darkness.
You guys have moved in to one weird fucking town.